Parenthetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system, a catastrophe, and yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. And leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I'll do what it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Metalite Mustangs gallop to success. Get along with others, attend school regularly, listen and follow directions, learn for a lifetime, own our behavior, and practice good character.
Please pause for a moment of silence and reflect on what you want to accomplish today.
Good morning, Metalite Mustangs!
Today is Tuesday, October 22nd, 2019, and welcome back to school today!
My name is Marina.
And Lakin.
And we're on your news anchors today. Remember, on October 31st, we are dressing up as your favorite book character. Start thinking of ideas. Now on to today's birthdays.
Today's birthdays are Rashawn Chaney in Ms. Daly's class, and Valerie Veras in Ms. Bates' class. Hope y'all have a great birthday.
Today's lunch is beef and potato soup, Caesar salad, carrots, breadstick, and apple crisp.
And tomorrow's lunch is barbecue fajita on tortilla wrap, tater tots, romaine lettuce, and tomatoes.
What do potatoes wear to bed?
I don't know. What?
Yammies.